Political leaders are often the targets of violence. In Istanbul, Turkey, this unsuspecting speaker will soon be interrupted. The chaotic aftermath. The crowd erupts in cheers as the speaker returns to the microphone. Fortunately, a bullet only injured his hand.